Welcome to Mass General Imaging. We look forward to guiding you through your visit. We're glad you chose us. When you check in, we'll have you fill out some brief paperwork and may ask for a photo ID. We may ask you to repeat your information for your safety. We'll give you an ID bracelet and have you change into hospital attire. No metal is allowed in the exam room. Lockers are available, but it's best to leave your valuables at home. Please check your patient instructions to prepare for your exam. A cardiac MRI uses a strong magnet to take detailed images of your heart. We inject an IV contrast to help us see the images more clearly. An appointment takes about 2 hours, but the actual scan only takes about 45 minutes. When it is time for your exam, a technologist will start an IV and apply EKG leads on your chest to measure your heart rate. Technologists are specially trained to guide you through your exam. They may ask you to hold your breath periodically to help get clearer images. During the exam, an MRI makes noises while it takes images, and you may feel warm. This is normal, but please tell your technologist if you feel uncomfortable. Technologists don't interpret images, so they can't tell you the results. After your exam, a radiologist reports what they see on your scans to your referring doctor. Your results will be available in Patient Gateway. Let us know if you have any questions. Your privacy and comfort are important to us. We look forward to welcoming you to Mass General Imaging. Visit massgeneralimaging.org for the most up-to-date information about our COVID-19 safety precautions.